Nightmare on Sesame Seed Street. What was that? It was a dream. It was while I was sleeping just then, I heard a noise and he woke me up. Click, clack, click, clack. Fred started barking as the noise drew nearer. The house started shaking as it came closer. Click, clack, click, clack, click, clack, click, clack. I quickly jumped out of bed to see if Mom and Dad were awake, but they were sound asleep. Then Mommy's favorite vase fell off the mantelpiece. I let out a scream, but no one heard me. Click, clack, click, clack, click. I quickly ran to the front door and opened the path. The noise was disappearing down the street. Chasing frantically, I fell and hurt my knee. Then I realized I'd never see the click, clack, click, clack, click, clack. I don't want to see the click, clack. I don't want to see. I have a picture in my head. Bad picture, bad picture. I need a good picture like my mummy or and daddy. Oh, here he is, my little Igor. Oh, yes, come to comfort me. Come to give me a good picture in my mind. What's that? Yes, good picture, good picture. You want me to sing the good picture song? Oh, yes, yes, good picture, bad picture, good picture. Yes, bad picture, good, good, good picture. All right, everything good. Oh, yes, I remember now. Everything good, everything lovely. That's it. That's what I'm thinking of right now. Sing it with me, buddy. Everything good, everything lovely. Thanks, Igor. That's what I'm thinking of right now. One more. Everything good, everything lovely. That's what I'm thinking of right now. You're doing so well. Everything good, everything lovely. That's why I can go to sleep, because little Igor helped me think of something good picture. Good picture. What's that? Go to sleep now.